The members, led by Malava legislator Moses Malialu and nominated MP Wilson Soshan, spent the better part of Wednesday at the school, where they visited the dormitories and held sessions with concerned officials. While giving her account, the Kibra sub-county education director, Lydia Mutagi, said she was called at 5 a.m. in the morning by the school principal requesting her to go to school immediately. A rape case was reported by the students. I received a call from the school principal who informed me of the incident, and immediately I drove to the school, but I found the girls had already been taken to the hospital, said Mutagi. According to the school boarding master Celestin Mutizo, there was no scuffle or commotion by the students until 5 a.m. in the morning, the same time the students wake up to shower and prepare for their classes, and one would hardly tell that such an ordeal had taken place.